over the short here at headquarters. $243 for Ranger Rose, box one. Last start winner as the light goes on. Ran 22.35, beating Crazy Diva. We're ready. Racing. And Springvale Shine Out quickly. It's pushing on. Ranger Rose booting up to hold it. So Ranger Rose gets clear from Springvale Shine. Rapid response. Then Aston Cannon. Next Flying Clarice and four away Grit Blaster racing to the turn. Ranger Rose two in front of Rapid Response. Springvale Shine. Ranger Rose. Rapid Response. Ranger Rose beats Rapid Response. Springvale Shine and then Flying Clarice. Next is Aston Cannon. And Grit Blaster was back at the tail. Time is around 22:40. Race 10, Ranger Rose for David Hall. Was able to smoke through and grab the front. There was some pressure coming late from Rapid Response and Springvale Shine rallying again, but the numbers are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Ranger Rose for David Hall. Second to 2, Rapid Response, Paul Fagan. Third to 4, Springvale Shine, Gavin Harris. 1, 2, 4, 8, 4th after race 10 here at Angle Park.